from Wigan, on the panel this evening, the Guardian columnist, Toynbee, the Shadow Secretary of